As three professionals here. So I see you all. Where's Al? I see. Enjoying yourself?
Push his big ass up the hill.
Thank you. We're getting him.
Actually,
we're getting. Okay, wait, wait. Something, wait, wait, wait.
Everybody
else,
you can take
the
lockdown.
Can I? Look at that, she's struggling.
What to do?
Okay, Liz,
like
maybe Ise, you have to help Ise. Look at the Ise, she's not able to get up. Somebody had to help Ise. Did she? Doesn't she need a stick? Doesn't she need a stick?
No. Huh? When you're just beginning, the poles don't help her.
Rock a little back. And if you rock a little back, you feel on the heels of your. You feel on the heels. You feel in the back of the calf. If you bend your head,
yes, sir.
Step up like this. Step up, bring this up. And when I do this, I'm tip this one so I don't slip. Tip it, step up. Tip it, step up. Let's try it. Everybody sideways to the hill. Tip it, step up, tip it, step up.
That's it.
That's called the side step. Okay, another way, the faster way, that requires a little more effort, is called the herringbone. And it's named after a fish bone. And this is the way it looks. Keep it on. Again, I'm going to walk right straight up the hill. I'm going to walk on the side of my feet like this, lean forward. It's a little faster.
A little faster. Hey, hey, this is the figure eight!
Uh-oh, I'm going
to try. That's the herringbone. Now, one of the reasons we're going to do this, when we get off this little rope tow here, when you get off, you're going to ride up that thing, you get off, and do it down. Now, what I'd like you to try is this. I want you to make
it looks like an hourglass
or a butterfly.
Simon says, jump backwards. Simon says, jump in again.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to do a wet.
Jump in again. Jump in again. Jump.
I didn't say Simon. Poles go towards each other, heels go apart. It's called a wet. And when you do this, you have to hold it. This is very, very important because this is where the turns come. In skiing, we control it.
Yeah, we're in.
Okay, so I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go around and count a few people. Duck, duck, goose. And when I tap someone and I say goose, I'm gonna stand there, and the other person's gonna run around the circle behind me and go on just beyond me.
Duck, duck, goose. And first one you're gonna do is called what? Called the.
Okay, what are you gonna do it?
Now,
while he's doing that, I'll do this.
Oh, you didn't say that.
Two goose. Two more times. So everyone gets a chance. Free your mind. Free your mind.
You can show us how to do it. Need a helmet.
Always want to get the ski across that fall. It only makes sense if my skis are pointed that way.
No, you're...
Step down, that's it. Step hard. Hard, come on. Step hard.
So you get some room, you'll have to get some room between you. Try this, you can go all the way around. Tip this one, step up, box up, right up the hill. Step up, step up. If you feel like your skis are starting to slip sideways, if my ski slips sideways, I have to tip it like that. Push your knee in, push your knee in, step up, push your knee in, step up.
Woohoo!
Step up, step up. We're going to go up here a little bit. We're going to ski that way. Back uphill, believe it or not. See the white tank up there? I need to get my skis pointed up. There you go. It's not hard. Look at me. Point straight at me now. Stand right up. Straight at me. Come right to me. Here's a good example. Everyone, look. If you're down like that, what you have to do. Boy, I don't know if I can even get like that. You gotta roll around. Get your skis on the downhill side of you. Okay, see how I have them? They're across the fall line. Now, in order for me to get up, I'm going to kind of pull my knees up first like that. Push up with my hands. Try to stand up. If that doesn't work, hop a ski off.
Take a ski off.
Okay, remove here, you need to pop off the ski. Yeah.
There's a race going on. You're trying to get in on yourself.
Oh.
You all guys had a good time?
Oh yeah.
I'm
the
tickets.
Huh?
Except for the following part, I had a great time.
Go ahead.
You have to film from the other side. Suresh bhai?
Huh?
You have to film from the other side.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yes. Yes. Yeah, I'm going to do it from the other side again. Good. Yes. Okay. Hey, you guys professionals now. Hey, you're doing very well. Super, super. Keep on going.
I'm not moving.
Yeah,
you
can
see
the
opposite.
Mama,
it's
in
yellow.
Yes,
yes,
yes.
Yes,
yes,
yes.
Yes,
yes, yes.
Yes,
yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes
आगे करके दो दैट्स ऑल
ये देखो
एज इफ यू हैव अ बास्केटबॉल इन योर हैंड
अरे पास ओ मेरा मॉम डजंट वांट टू ब्रेक अ बॉल ओके गो टू दिस गो टू दिस
look at that. He got the neck of it. Stop, Jill, yeah.
Oh, God. I think I
just
jumped now.
You're scared, man.
I know.
You're good at that.
Oh, man.
It's enjoyable.
Yeah, yeah, no, some others will be here to get you guys home.
Good moving!
Yes!
Thank you.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Your phone?
Yeah.
It's not a phone, it's a camera.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. All right, strike your pose.
Yeah.
Very nice. Uncross.
What?
You don't want to cross your skis. Then you end up falling over.
Yeah, you did a super job.
Yay! Good, hi! I'm not pulling anymore. Come on, episode.
That's right. Yeah.
Just let me know when you're leaving because I have my whole new white purse.
Okay.
Hello?
Yeah. February 20th, 2008. It's a lunar eclipse. It is 10 o'clock in December.
You can see the lunar eclipse. It's red. Not many times you'll see it red, ever. Some of the stars are brighter than usual too. It's kind of cool. That's cool.
Of the children of Israel and the ideal of an Old Testament God who struck down the enemies of his chosen people resounded deeply with the enslaved. He's a battle axe in the time of war and a shelter in the time of storm. And black hands and hearts, Christian theology became an instrument of liberation. So too, in many instances, did the spirituals themselves. Spirituals sometimes provided comfort and ease for the boredom of daily tasks, but above all, they or swing low, sweet chariot, raised unexpectedly in a dusted field, or sung softly in the dark of night, signaled that the coast was clear and the time to escape had come. The River Jordan reference is 2 Kings 2 and 11, and it reads, then it came about that as they were going and talking, that behold, there appeared a chariot of fire and horses of fire were separated. And horses of fire which separated the two of them, and Elijah went up by whirlwind to heaven. The song Swing Low Sweet Chariot came from this scripture reference, and it was a signal song, for example. Some of the lyrics to Swing Low Sweet Chariot are the following. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming forward to carry me home. The original composer's name is permanently lost in history. Alexander Reed, a minister at a boarding school, heard Wallace and his wife singing some spirituals, of which Swing Low Sweet Chariot was one of them, and transcribed the Swing Low Sweet Chariot, coming for to carry.
To pay.